Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Castlevania. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue.
Curious, isn't it? Love can be a powerful weapon, it seems, even to those who are dead. Laura has spared him. Though she has the power to take his life, she has given it back, and all for love. Perhaps she remembers her true mother's arms around her, comforting her before she became this creature. Perhaps she remembers the feelings of love thought long lost to her heart all those years ago. A child's love is without bitterness or boundaries, a pure love. I wonder what will become of her, this lost soul, when we kill her present mother and send her to the pits of hell where she belongs.
I have seen a young child crying in the darkness. My first thought was to comfort her, but something stayed my hand. There was an evil surrounding her, something unholy. I made a quick escape up the ramparts of the castle, and I am now exhausted. I have been unable to scavenge many gems here, for many of my brothers did not get this far. I feel that the task set before us is impossible, and the world is lost, but I must not give up. Okay. Okay, I used all my remaining magic energy trying to solve this puzzle, but I cannot get past it. They told me that these clues would be enough to figure out a solution, but I'm unable to find it. There's 6 runes in total, 3 of each color. There are 2 blue runes on the left side of the door. The runes closest to the door and those furthest away from it match the color of the ones placed in front of them. At least one of the runes, which are farthest away from the door, is blue. Red. No. It's blue. Red. See, this is red. Yep. Blue, red, red. Jesus. Yeah. sometimes it's telling you that there's a secret right there. Traveling across that outside part on Symphony of the Night, broken staircase, going to fight Dracula as Richter. Kind of reminds you of that. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Ring that bell to